Fuck me, that's loud. Have you had a notification saying I've gone live?
No.
No.
Your stream's still on your preset.
How do you mean? Is this still on my opening scene, is it? Does it still say stream starting soon, is it? So I've got it on now. Just it hadn't come up on the tablet. That's fine. Right. You ready? Mm-hmm. Hey guys. Welcome to the stream. We are live with. Oh crap! Press the right button. We are live with Nightwing 2590, aka Dan. Hello, Dan.
Hello, mate.
How are you on this fine day?
Well, hopefully we'll be doing something fun.
Something fun.
It's been a long day at work, mate. To be honest,
it's been a long day, is it?
It has.
We've had some really technical difficulties starting this stream, haven't we, mate?
We have indeed, yeah. My internet isn't as high-powered as yours, should we say.
Well, it's not just the internet. What the hell is going on with this stream? I'm just trying to get my stream to play back and it's not doing jack shit. Oh, beautiful. Oh, for fuck's sake. Is it running fine on yours?
Yeah.
It is. It really hates me, this thing. It really does. There we go. Right, just need to double check. Yep, that is it. Right. We're ready to rock and roll. Right, so what we're going to do today is we are in GTA 5. Jump on the back of here. Safety first.
Indeed.
Yeah. Right, if you just want to have a drive quickly, I'm going to mark a race. One of our special races. I don't know which one. Who's that one? Oh, that's that one that's Yeah. Oh, I want. Oh, that's a problem.
What's that?
The problem being is I can't mark a bookmark race on your bike. I actually have to be driving.
Ah. Well, we better leave the bike here then, I suppose.
Well, no, actually, no. Jump. Here. Let's try this.
Well, be careful with it. It was highly modified, quite expensive.
Ah, that's also another problem as well. I want to do this race, but I can't actually drive there. It's
Why?
It's kind of in the sky.
It's in the sky.
It's in the sky. So
we need to go to an airport to get a plane to go in the sky just to do this one race.
Or could do the easy way, which is what I'm doing right now. Is I've actually loaded into the race.
Yeah,
now.
That'd also work. I see. My way was going to be more fun. You know, the adventures.
The adventures we could have had on that one, but I could just try and imagine us trying to find the little marker. But then we got to get out of the vehicle to actually activate it.
Well, you know, it would have been fun.
Trial and error.
Yeah.
Do you reckon we need traffic on?
The mega jump? Probably not, to be honest. Well, you could put it on anyway, because what is it? It's from where the airport is, isn't it?
I think so, yeah.
You never know, there might be a plane in the way or something.
You
never know, indeed. That's the magic of GTA.
You just never know. Oh, I just see you flying down.
Are we keeping the rule of no customs?
Keeping the rule of no customs, yeah. Okay. I forgot to switch that off.
I won't use it.
Because unlike you, I don't spend all my money on shark cards.
Now, hang on a second. I only buy one shark card a month, actually. I know it's not the most expensive one before you get smart ass with me.
Now, I keep forgetting this. Do I just need to drive straight forward or what?
I'm just going.
Oh, I got a boost. That was a mistake. I missed the ramp.
Oh, well, I've made it.
Did you?
No. Yeah, I've made it. I'm on my way.
Right, here we go. You wanker.
Oh, what a shot, man.
Was that with a rocket?
Yeah, come on.
You horrible bastard.
That was worth the stream in pounds as it is.
I have just humiliated myself on live stream.
Yeah, you do. We can stop now.
No, hang on. Look at the stream now.
Oh dear.
I've just fucking done it again. What the holy fuck? I'm trying not to fly off too fast.
See, it's things like that where you're going to decide not to save this stream for people to view afterwards. You know.
There's a bit of a problem with that. I've got it on auto save.
Oh, so you're buggered then?
Yes!
Everyone's going to watch the brilliant rocket skills of Mr. Dan Green.
I'm finally going down the fucking hill.
Well, progress, mate.
And the way this car is literally revving its bollocks. I'm surprised it hasn't blown up yet. Have you finished? I hope you haven't.
Not yet, no.
And cross for that. There we go. I'm on the ground. But Jesus Christ. I tell you what. This is running a lot smoother than it did the other night.
Is it really?
It is, yeah.
That's weird, because we're running off my server.
Yeah. And your server's shite.
Yeah. Mr. Barely Scrapes 10 meg.
There's nothing wrong with barely scraping 10 meg. It's even better when you barely scrape 30.
Well, yeah, okay, shut up.
listen to us two complaining about 10 and 30 meg. I mean, there's people that won't even pay for that.
That's true.
And I failed dramatically.
Well, you know, hopefully Mr. Skyman is going to give me a call at some point soon, as I will be renewing. And I am looking to move to fibre. So, you know, hopefully, I mean, we won't even have the technical difficulties which we had at the start.
Yeah. Alpha.
Oh, hello. Oh, Jesus.
Oh, for God's sake.
See, the other thing is the mystery of it as well, because everyone's going to hear me going, oh,
yeah, and not actually realise
and not actually have a clue what's going on.
Yeah, you finish first, I'm fucked.
Yeah, to be honest, mate, I was fed up waiting.
Thanks. I kept, you know, on that jump?
Yeah.
I kept landing in that fucking building.
Oh, right, I see you're running for it now.
Yeah, because I got stuck in that fucking lot. Oh, well, I was going to just shoot this guy. Some of that.
Bloody hooligan you are.
Hooligan? Me?
Yes. Never.
Yeah, because what I've done, I don't know if you've noticed that the quality's actually looking a lot better through the remote play.
Indeed.
I haven't actually changed the setting. Well, the only setting I've changed the FPS.
Alright.
Oh, the door's open for some reason. Yeah, I've changed the FPS on it, but not the quality.
Yeah.
And it actually seems to be running alright.
All we need to do now is get you... get you playing some more games. What about this coaster game?
Oh, Planet Coaster. Oh my god. It is, for an alpha, it is one of the most unbelievable games I've played, literally. You wouldn't think it was an alpha. If you knew it was an alpha, you wouldn't think it was an alpha. You know what I mean? But it looks like an actual, just a demo.
Right. Promising.
Oh, definitely. I mean, it's not out until the end of the year.
Hmm.
And just the way it looks, if you guys are wondering what all this noise is in the background, it's Dan trying to roll a fag.
Yeah, it is. I unfortunately am a slave to the...
The old nicotine.
Indeed.
It's all right. I've had to downgrade to my spare pipe because the juice that I'm running out in my other pipe is actually killing me slowly.
Yeah, well, that's what you get for buying online.
No, it's what you get for running out of juice and then getting your old man to give you some of his.
Oh, I see, yes.
I was running on 10 milligram juice. My dad had a spare bottle of juice. He gave it to me. I was pumping on it the other night and didn't realise it was actually 24 milligram.
24?
Yeah. And now I have a seriously sore throat. I don't know if you can tell by my voice, but it is shockingly bad.
Yeah, and for the about 5 people that don't vape or smoke in the world, that's a lot.
Well, when I first started on the vapors, I was on 36 milligram.
Mm.
And then I cut it down to 10, which is what's in this. But obviously with this, it's not as powerful as the other pipe. So on the 10 milligram on that one, it had a bit of a kick, but it wasn't massive.
No.
But having 24 milligram in that pipe, I might as well have just stuck my head in a bloody oven and cooked my fucking brains, because that was ridiculous. Right, let's kick up another race, shall we?
Yeah, hopefully you can keep up this time.
Oh, buddy bugger. I'm not doing that wall ride one that we did last time, but...
the whole stream will just be endless attempts at trying to do the wall run.
Yeah.
I can imagine that's going to get boring after a while.
It will do, yeah. I don't know who we've got in the stream. Who have you got in? No, I can't fucking see on the app. We've got three people. Me and you are one of them. if you have just joined us, it is me and Dan playing a bit of GTA 5 for now. We will be playing something else a bit later. I think we're going to have a go at a bit of tabletop racing.
Yes, which I haven't actually started ever playing yet.
You've never played it yet, have you? You've literally just downloaded it about five minutes ago.
I downloaded it about 20 minutes ago.
But no, if you haven't heard of the tabletop racer, it's basically micro machines. But instead of the old look down top view sort of angle bit, it's all in like third person. So it's definitely a good game.
I mean, for me, it's going to be interesting whether I can get the hang of it, whether it's going to be too arcadey for me.
The thing is, as well, it's going to be different for me as well, because I played it yesterday, but I was remote playing it to my Vita.
Ah, so the controls were a little bit sketchy.
Lanky Larry is in the stream. How you doing, mate?
Hey.
Good to see you in the stream. I'll have to keep an eye with next time you're streaming, mate. I'll have to host you.
Yeah. Also, where is your PlayStation Plus, Lanky? I mean, you said ages ago you were gonna get it.
Yeah, but you know what he's like. Right, so this one here is Avalanche Extreme.
Yeah, I'm not good at this one.
This one is quite... Yeah. There's a lot of blowy in this one. Oh my god, what's happened here?
Oh Jesus, what's wrong with you?
I don't know. I think I'm in a container. I need to. Yeah. Sorry to everyone who's watching this. Yeah, I need to. Yeah. respawn. Right, there we go.
Allow me to take a head start.
Thank you.
Ow.
We're doing this at night, Dan. This is going to be a first. We've never done this at night.
We've never done this at night, and I don't even do it very well in the day, so goodness. Oh, we landed it.
I died. Oh, hang on. Lanky Larry says, I do, and I have not streamed for like 3 weeks. Am I doing what... Oh, hang on. I'm doing what Dan does I believe a rolling £5. What? Speak English, Larry, for fuck's sake.
He's doing a plus subscription.
Oh!
Well, if that's the case, that even begs a further question. Where are you all the time?
Green?
Yes, mate.
Wait for me.
I'm currently doing the whole course on my roof, and things are looking peachy.
Yeah?
Yeah.
You try driving down a mountain and read chat at the same time.
Yeah, well, you know, I've been reading it too.
There's nothing left of my car. I'm coming! Oh, I'm on my roof. I've just got taken out by my own door.
The problem I find with this one, right, is that you're trying to put hypercars down Mount Chiliad.
Yeah.
With rolling whatever's concrete. Bollardy post thing.
Pipes, yeah.
Pipes. So that's the word. Pipe. With concrete pipes, trying to smash you up as well. I just can't control the car. Yeah.
Apparently, Lanky's been busy revising coursework, volunteering, and I know, mate. I am doing a very good job of this. trying to read chat and go down a fucking mountain. It's quite, as you can see by the stream, I'm doing quite well. Great. When you get to the bottom, don't finish. You got to see the state of my car.
Hang on a minute. You see, I've done this before, and what you tend to do is then go straight across the finish.
No. I won't do that. You got to see that. You got to see the back wheels on this thing.
Right. Okay.
Because I haven't respawned since I hit the mountain. So.
Right. Okay. I'm assuming then it doesn't look factory standard.
Oh no, it's definitely modified.
Yeah. Probably shed a bit of weight, you know.
Oh yeah, it's definitely lost a few pounds as well.
Yeah.
Because you know this new fashion on. I'm not entirely sure what it's called, but you know where they sort of bend the wheels out.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. I'm going for that sort of look.
Those silly pictures you see on Facebook.
Yeah, them sort of things. Yeah. Yeah, I'm going for that sort of look.
Nice. Keep them with the trends.
He's asking, why are you not streaming?
Why am I not streaming?
Because he can't stream, Larry.
Well, unfortunately, my 10 meg doesn't actually...
his 10 meg will not support a live stream his end. You've finished, you idiot.
Oh, sorry, it was a ramp and all. And...
All right, I'll give you that one. Have a look at my car.
It's all right. I've got the stream open, obviously.
Am I going to make it?
Are you going to make it? Well, yeah, you'll make it.
Really?
I mean, you've got to hurry up, but yeah.
This is going to be tight. This is going to be tight. This is going to be really tight. Yo!
Did it make it?
I made it.
Oh, God. I was starting to wonder.
I made it with 1 second spare.
I'm pretty sure the timer was actually zero then.
I think it might have been, actually, looking back at the stream.
Yes, Lanky, 10 meg. Unfortunately, all I can currently afford with the Sky package having literally every single channel on it. Yeah.
Wow.
Hopefully it renews in July or June, one of the two. Soon, anyway. We'll be hoping to upgrade anyway to fibre optic, and then yeah, we can do a double stream, and you'll actually see people winning these GTA races.
You fucking nice. Twat. It's luckily my streams have a mature content on them, isn't it?
I'm trying to keep the effort and blinding to a minimum, but
well, so you're a moderator now, so you got to keep these down a bit.
I've got to keep control of this sort of thing now. And considering I'm one of the worst for online swearing.
Where are you? Oh, you're down there.
I'm all the way down here, mate. Yeah.
Ow! I'm still attached to your bike.
Oh shit. Oh.
Where's he gone? Where's he gone?
It's not very friendly of you, mate.
Me? Come back here. Larry's laughing to himself.
Indeed.
Oh, you little bastard! Oh, I've got to watch that back. Boom.
Didn't stand a chance.
That was just pure evil.
It was a lovely headshot.
Good headshot. Definitely a good headshot. Hey. Oh, I'm on the wrong one, that's why. I was about to say, I went onto the job site and I was like, hang on, there's only one race on there. I've got more than one race, and I was on the wrong one then. I was on my race, it's not been bookmarked.
There's many, many personal favourites that we've played over the years, or the months, or the whatever. Years, actually, now, surely.
Thanks for running us over, you bastard.
Oh, I'm sorry.
No, yes, I'm using the PS4, the PC remote play app, Lanky, yeah. It's actually running pretty well. considering when we actually did the test stream. When was this the other day, wasn't it, Dan?
It was, yeah, on Monday or something like that.
Yeah. Oh, I've actually got a new race on here, Dan, we haven't done. Yeah, it was one about Monday or something. It was so juttery and laggy and horrible. Literally, all I've done is haven't upped the settings or anything like that, just upped the FPS on it. Oh, excuse me. And front street is a nut, and that's also running with remote play to the PC, running GTA Online. We've also running Skype through to speak to Dan, and we've got the stream running in the background as well, and it's running sweet as a nut, really, isn't it?
Basically the reason I want to get fiber optic.
Oh, Dan.
Yes, mate.
We can only do this as a standard race.
Well, that's a shame.
No blowy blowy.
No blowy blowy.
No blowy
well,
blowy.
Well, you know, you mean explosion-wise, not, you know. Yeah.
Not that blowy blowy.
That wouldn't be good on a stream.
No, I think I'd get kicked out for that.
Yeah, but, you know, we might be popular on Pornhub or something. But...
I don't think Twitch has a Pornhub site. Twitch Hub.
If you like the stream, click the link below.
Yes, please subscribe to me. Yeah. All donations welcome.
Good gracious.
Dear, how have I not been kicked off yet? I don't know.
Again, no. A standard race is all right. I mean, we had the one... Obviously, it hasn't been streamed yet, but the...
You do... Oh, just one thing. I could actually use my slam van for this. How bad would that be?
I don't think I actually have a... No, I don't. I don't have a custom vehicle for this.
I'm not going to use my slam van because it doesn't go around fucking corners.
No.
Right, this one's called Fast 8. Are we in the same car?
A Dominator?
Yes.
Okay, yeah.
Fire and ice. Yeah, true. Right, here we go.
Ow.
Out of my way. Go for a Dan sandwich. Oh, you cheeky bastard.
Well, you know, with it being not a GTA race.
I didn't say anything about being no contact.
Exactly.
Ooh, that
and I've made an absolute pig of that corner there. And for the first time in a while, Deadman J is in front.
Hey!
This one reminds me a lot of the one that we did a while ago, which was very similar to this.
The dock race.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Quite technical.
Hmm.
Gaining.
Whoa, what a drift.
It's a straight line.
It's very tail happy, this thing, isn't it?
It is. It feels more tail happy than having it in free roam.
Mm.
I suppose you don't get it up to the speeds, but.
Ooh. He's right up my trumpet. There he is. Ah!
He's in the lead.
Oh, I missed him.
Missed.
Oh, he's taking the inside line.
Oh, goodness. Oh. Forces his way through there.
Oh, fuck. If you can see me, I am swearing at you. Oh. Oi, 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 oi! Enough of that!
This isn't a very...
It's a demolition derby, isn't it?
This isn't a very sporting race, is it? Well, it is sporting, but it's not very gentlemanly, should I
think. Oh god, I've got slipstream.
Oh, blimey, yeah, you did a fly with it now. See, I was a bit worried that, with only both of us, of course, some of these might be a bit boring, but I don't know, I think we're...
Yeah.
You doing all right?
Yeah.
I think we're doing all right. I mean, the contact, isn't it?
Yeah. Oh, piss wank. I always cut that.
I see you coming round the corner behind me, just using the wall, Need for Speed style.
I say, I keep cutting it too fine on that corner and I end up hitting that fucking wall.
It's got a bit of e-brake.
Ooh!
Oh, hello.
Oh.
As I say that, I pop too much e-brake.
Ooh!
God, move!
Oh, you bastard.
Oh, he's done now, that's it. Surely. All I've got to do is not bugger it up.
One lap are we on? I've got one lap to go.
We've even got time to have a quick look at the chat.
Yeah, Lanky said something. I'll get to you in a minute, mate.
Yeah, that'd be good, mate, if you could stream Uncharted, because I'm not actually planning on getting it straight away, so it'd be good to have a look at it. I mean, the graphics are unreal.
Oh, is that what you're
Uncharted
saying?
Uncharted 4, yeah, he's planning to have a stream of Uncharted 4, which...
Well, I'll tell you what, Lanky, when you are going to do that, I'll host you. Get your name out on it. So that helps both of us then, if I host you on that one. So I reckon that'd be a good stream as well.
Definitely, especially because the game will be so new as well.
Yeah.
Are you going to do it? I know I'll be watching.
Are you going to do it on launch day as well? That'd be a question. Race, really, was it?
It was alright, yeah. It reminded me a lot of that other dockyard race.
Yeah, yeah.
Although, was it me, or did that one feel quite short? I think it was just figure of eight, wasn't it?
Yeah, basically. I mean, it was only 0.6 miles, that's why it was six laps, but I say the dockyard one itself, I think it's about 1.5 miles, I think it is.
Longer. A bit more technical.
Excuse me?
Nah, Lanky, got me all wrong, mate. I am going to get it, but I won't be able to afford it straight away because I have bought a second PS4 and I've got to buy some more games for it for my brother and sister. So I have other things that I need to use my money on first before I get it. But, no, I definitely will be getting it.
There's one purchase that I will be getting, which is what the one I'm saving up for next, and that is obviously a bit of No Man's Sky.
Absolutely. There's quite a few on the list, to be fair. I've got a Uncharted, Assetto Corsa. Now that I have traded in Project Cars, I just couldn't get the bloody thing to work, so that's straight.
Yeah, I see what you mean, Lakey. Obviously, you've got to coach your judo a lot. So it depends on the time. Like I say, it doesn't really matter if you can't get it on launch day yourself. I expect, obviously, there's going to be loads of people that are going to be streaming it on launch day anyway.
Absolutely.
Right, we're going to do this one. And because there's someone in stream, there's someone in chat that might remember this one. You'll see what I mean in a minute. Right, I've got to do it in that. Oh, excuse me.
Oh, I have a text message.
Do you?
Yeah. On the GTA phone. Mate.
Oh, I was about to say.
I'm not that popular, mate, I'm afraid. My only friend is you and Michael and Dan and a few others, but none of you ever talk to me. So.
You lying git.
Well, apart from now, of course, you know.
Right. Some games. This one here. Cloud jump card skydiving. Yeah, it says car skydiving, but it's pretty easy doing it in a car. I've changed it up. We're going to do it on motorbikes.
Is this the same map where you first flew a bike?
It is, yeah. It was actually me and Lanky. That's why I thought we'd do this one. See, he remembers it now. He's got this one. me and Lanky actually did this one. There's actually a video of this on my YouTube channel of me actually flying the bike. Miles, literally miles.
I do recall watching that one actually.
I didn't think it was that too bad really. I thought it was quite good.
I still haven't done it yet. But
really?
In my defence, I've never tried it.
Well, I'm gonna give it another go first. I'm gonna before I go for the actual finish line, I'm gonna give it another go.
Righto.
So I'll be going towards the. Towards a C, I think is the safest bet. Right, so here we go. I'll go wait for you to go. Right, here we go.
I didn't die. Oh, there he is.
No, it didn't work. I didn't go as far as I did last time.
No, you were well out to sea. I think you could have kept going as well on that one.
Right, let's have another go, shall we?
Yeah, I'm going to need to do a respawn.
Here we go. He's got it this time. Up. I'm going down. Oh no, I'm not. Ooh. Oh, I'm about to touch the sea, I think. Oh no, I'm not.
Still going. I flipped. No.
I'm still going.
You're right though, that's quite easy really.
It is, yeah.
I thought it was.
I've actually gone higher. I'm actually going back up again.
Yeah, if you keep it right on the sweet spot of the backflip just before you're actually going to flip, it actually makes you rise back up again.
Mm. I was so close to touching the sea, and now I'm actually miles above it. I'm still going.
Up.
No, that's it, I'm out. I don't know how far I was away. Right, I'm actually going to go for the... for the finish line this time.
Yeah, I am as well. I mean, we could try that all evening, and probably if we weren't streamed,
on
a stream this evening, we probably would, because our lives.
Oh, that's sad.
Yeah.
Oh, where the fuck's this finish line at? I see it. I hit a rock just before the finish line.
I think we've done this one before.
We have, yeah.
I recall trying to aim for it, and
because we did it in cars first, didn't we? And we made it very easily, but obviously in bikes, it's because you die.
I overdid that.
Whoa! Yeah, I overshot it.
It's just quite like tricky, knowing when to stop.
Yeah, only in GTA. You're gaining height.
Yeah,
Where's
yes!
Oh, you made it!
That's a win again for me.
You fucking bastard you are. Alright, here I come. Here I come. No, I don't. Right, let's see if I can... I'm not going to make it, am I?
Unfortunately not, mate.
What a bastard. Is that the first time you actually made it?
Yeah, I didn't make it the first time we did that.
Mm.
It's only the second time we tried that one.
Aye. Well, look at that, another DNF. Well, shout out to Jelly, I'm the new DNF king. Right, come off of races now. And I reckon we should go for a bit of snipers versus stunters, I think.
Go on then.
Or RPGs versus stunters, let's see what we've got.
Go on then. Usually you actually win these, you're better at...
blowing shit up, is that what you mean?
Yeah,
to say?
Yeah, blowing shit up. Yes, Lanky, there is a trend as well. James isn't good at... But he's pretty good at shooting me in the back when I'm trying to, you know, free roam around to my own devices.
So, I'm not even gonna fucking answer anymore.
You go. You invite Dan to the stream, and all he does throughout the entire stream is just
fuck me over.
Takes the mick out of you.
Yeah. Oh, here we go. Here. Hang on. We try this one because I like these ones, and I know you do as well. You absolutely love these ones.
Do I now?
You do.
Death runs. Is it a death run?
It's not a death run.
Oh, okay. That was my guess out the window then.
It was going to be a death run.
Okay.
Avalanche
runners,
of course,
avalanche runners.
How many rounds do we want? First to win...
Well, considering sometimes we die really, really quickly on a round.
Yeah.
Average is what, about five, six?
Four is the most that we can do.
Oh, four is the most. Well, let's do four then.
First to four.
First to four.
But if none of you have ever seen these avalanche runners, they are the funniest thing ever. You have a massive hill, a massive ramp. One person's got to try and run up the ramp, while the other is shooting obstacles to drop down. A lot of you might have seen it. When I say a lot of you, I'm talking to Larry. He's the only other one in his fucking stream. you might have seen it in Sloggerman, Quivercop and Jenny's videos on YouTube.
Yeah,
they do a lot of these. Let's get going. Who's shooting first and who's running first? Oh, it looks like I'm shooting first. Good luck.
Yeah. These do sometimes get generally terrifying.
Oh, yeah.
Like, you know. When you're seeing buses and various other things just crashing towards you, and you just don't see a way out of it. As I'm now going to demonstrate, if only I was streaming right now.
Yeah, I say, it's only you streaming right now.
You'll see it in the minute.
Yeah, everyone will see it in a minute. I mean, this is basically the easy part. I mean, if you ever look at some of these...
Blimey.
These barrels, for some reason, they keep twitching out, so I've got to shoot them.
It's a bit congested down here.
Is it really?
Lot of buses, mate, yeah. Lot of buses. But you know what they say. One doesn't show up for ever, and then they all come at the same time.
Well, exactly, yeah. You're waiting hours for one bus and two turn up at the same time.
You've managed to shoot down so many buses and fire engines that you've actually blocked the path.
Have I really?
Yeah, so I'm now going to have to throw a grenade and hope that
I just
everywhere.
I just saw a big explosion. Just
oh, blimey. Yeah, it's alright, I'm out of it for now. I'm still going.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, I hope you got some more...
I'm all out.
You're all out?
I'm all out.
It's mine, it's in the bag.
Yeah.
Except that you're probably going to, what, shoot me in the head?
I might do, you never know if you're lucky.
If I'm lucky. See, I remember when, a while ago when we did this and I came up to the top of the hill in a fire engine spraying water.
I think this might have been this one we done.
I think it was, yeah.
Because at the
this
top...
one with the plant pots at the
it
top.
It is, yeah.
Yeah. Do you remember this one?
Where is he? Oh, he's got to be at the top soon. He's being very quiet.
I am.
Ah, there he is. You missed. Oh, you fucker!
Didn't that time.
You fucker. Skimmed your fucking head with that one. Right. Bastard.
My turn to squash you.
Thanks. Ooh, something blew up.
I was going to say, I just heard an explosion there. Ooh. I wonder what one of the barrels just...
Yeah, it's them twitchy barrels.
Those twitchy barrels, is
yeah.
it?
Oh no, there's a bus coming down.
Is
oh,
there
my, oh my, oh fuck, 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 fuck.
Here, have some more buses.
Right, okay, here I go. Oh, you bloody idiot. Alright, here we go. Oh, hang on. Larry's saying something. If you guys are about over the weekend, give us a shout for some GTA or even some FIFA. I won't make any
FIFA.
I won't make any promises, but it would be good to have a game with you both. Yeah. I say. Well, this weekend I'm actually working all weekend, I'm afraid.
Thank you, Larry 2017. And no, I'm not going to say your name properly. You like FIFA now.
Dun, dun, dun.
I never thought I'd hear it. Or read it, actually.
I say, the man who sits at home, plays Doom and Counter-Strike, wants a bit of FIFA.
Wants a bit of FIFA in his life.
Yeah.
Who doesn't want a bit of FIFA in their lives?
Yeah, exactly.
Apart from me, the king of FIFA rage.
Yeah.
I do get
oh my god. fire engine. Lots of fire engines. Is that all of it?
To be honest, yeah. I'm out.
Ah. Cool. I'm still alive. It's a fire engineer, but I don't think I'll have the power to reverse it up. Let's give it a go.
Hang on there. Sorry, I just grabbed what you said then. You're going to reverse it up.
It's not going to work.
I was going to say, you're probably going to have to do a Yui in it, at least.
No, if I did a Yui in it, I'd fucking fall down.
Nah, mate, you just press the handbrake, rev the accelerator, let go of the handbrake, chops are good.
Oh, he bought it cheap. That's why he wants to play it, he bought it cheap.
I bought it on the cheap. You know, it's FIFA, what are we on now, 16?
16,
I was trying to get it, right, for obviously my brother, who at the age of 9 absolutely loves FIFA. The new ones, or the most latest one, is still like £32 pre-owned.
Is it really?
Yeah. Ridiculous.
Oh, you pleb.
Ah, now that's not good for your health.
It's not good for my face.
Yeah, all your face.
Now, yeah, watch this back. But boom!
There's, you know, and I don't like the word because it obviously can be quite offensive in certain settings, but that is quite retarded.
You're calling me a mong?
Huh?
You're calling me a mong?
I'm saying what you did just there was a bit
mongish.
Yeah.
Thing is, I'd slightly agree with you.
Yeah. I mean, you know, just watched it back. You were blatantly aiming at the ramp, and you're still pressed.
Yeah, I thought it was clear.
But it's good, because it's 2-0 to me.
I thought it was clear. Excuse me.
Ah. Yeah, I can see all that coming now, and I'm... Well, I don't know if I'm going to make this. Oh, my Lord.
Ow. Is he still alive?
Ow. He's still alive. Oh, God, here comes a bus. Oh, Jesus.
I can see your icon just slowly spinning. Were you falling?
Yeah, I was falling, but I managed to get back up and just about jump avoid a bus coming towards me. But all is well again. Oh, my Lord.
Right, I'm all out.
No. Come on. Oh, God damn.
What's up?
Well, I did just...
Oh, dear, he died.
Now I was trying to drive a fire truck up the hill.
Mm-hmm.
Then a couple of flaming buses hit me, warmed up my tyres quite a lot, and then the whole thing caught fire and blew up in my face.
It's a shame we didn't see it.
Indeed.
Oh, you got the wonders of 10 meg. £25 on Amazon.
£25 on Amazon, thanks for that, mate, because I actually do need to still get that, so thank you. I will have a look on Amazon then. But I was thinking about, what, FIFA 15? Apparently, you can still get up-to-date updates on that one.
Really?
So I don't understand, really.
But the thing is, as well, is there any point going for FIFA 16 now, because FIFA 17 is going to be coming out pretty soon?
Well, this is also the thing. I think the best option right now is if you really, 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 really want FIFA, get 15 for £3.99 pre-owned in-game, wait a couple of months, and then you can get the new one. No point in wasting your money.
Exactly.
That's for the first time ever, I'm going to sound like it's been...
That's top tip there. That's some proper decent consumer advice.
That's there. Consumer advice right there. From Nightwing. Yeah. Nightwing consumer.
Nightwing consumer advice is Nightwing top 10 top picks.
Yeah, indeed. Maybe one day, you know, if the stream really kicks off, we can even have a jingle or something. You know?
Oh, exactly. Exactly. Are you actually shooting anything?
Am I actually... Oh!
Because I'm nearly at the top of the fucking hill.
Do you know what I was actually doing? You're like this.
Go on.
What I was actually doing was zooming my sniper rifle over to look at the plant pots and thinking, you know what? The draw distance or field of view is really good in this game. And then you pleasantly reminded me that I was actually meant to be playing.
Come on. Oh, I'm stuck.
You're stuck?
Yeah, I was trying to get a bus.
Right.
And it wouldn't move because it's right at the top of the hill and it's a bit steep. Get back here, you fucking bastard, you.
Just gonna keep moving.
I just hit the trigger then, I had you right in the scope. I literally just hit the trigger as you shot me. Bastard.
You haven't had good luck with this one, mate. You usually, in fairness, you are usually beating me at these.
It's pressure. I'm live.
mate, I'm not cracking under this live pressure. Right. Okay. So all I've got to do is win this one, right?
You only need this one, yeah. Oh, do you know what I didn't do? Larry, could you do us a favour, please, mate? Because I forgot to do it before I started the stream. Could you share the stream on Facebook for us?
Oh, yes.
Because I forgot to do it. I forgot to share the link before starting the stream, which I normally do. Have that lot. What? It didn't even drop.
I was going to say, nothing's... Have that lot, dead silent.
What the... Hang on a minute.
It's actually got... Are you sure...
There we go. Far enough. There we go. Have that.
Oh. Yeah.
Oh, no. There's a bus that's landed on the top.
Oh, God. Oh, good Lord. Oh!
There's a bus that's landed right on the top level.
Good for you then. Oh my Lord.
Well, it will be once.
Oh God. No. Oh my goodness. No. Is that the end of green?
Oh no, it's the end of me.
Success. And I didn't even do anything.
Oh, you off are you, Larry? No problem, mate. Thanks for coming in the stream.
Yep, thanks for coming, mate.
Take care yourself, mate. I decided to. I had homing missile on that bus, and a one of them tree stumps got in the way.
Nah,
I kind of lost badly. You got 15 grand for that?
Yeah, it's not bad, is it?
There we go, posted.
Oh, I see, you're doing a bit of advertising for you.
I was, yeah.
This is why we went quiet.
This is why we went quiet, yeah. I was just doing a bit of advertising. Right. Tell you what, we'll go on to a bit of tabletop racing, shall we?
Yeah, why not?
Let's close out of this. Yeah, I say obviously when I was playing it on the Vita, the controls were the shoulder buttons for accelerator, brake, and obviously steering and all that.
Yeah.
But obviously the analog sticks on the Vita are so sensitive, unbelievable.
They are, yeah. My cousin has it, and when we went up there, he was streaming Battlefront onto his Vita. I couldn't get on with it.
Nah. I tried playing GTA once on it, and cough, that was hard.
Mm. So anyway, tabletop racing.
Tabletop racing.
Or TTR.
TTR, turn the music volume down. There we go. Right, multiplayer.
Right, so apparently I need to buy my first car, so...
Yeah. Buy your first car and I'll... invite only...
Okay.
Two-player...
Do you know what, I love how some trophies on the PlayStation actually work.
Oh yeah.
The fact that I literally just got a trophy for buying a car.
Oh yeah, I know that. Oh yeah, it's pretty good. Right, I want to invite Franks. Are you offline?
Do you know what, I might be. Give us a sec.
Textbook error
indeed.
There we go.
There we go.
Let's change tracks. Go for the 80s track. Do a short circuit on that. Do route 8. We'll do 5 laps. Weapon pickups we'll have on. Okay.
So this already looks like a bit. Yeah, a bit like the micros, but also potentially a bit like Mario Kart.
Yeah, it's very very similar, very similar. I say you got your micro machines bit with it, obviously being on the tabletop. You got your Mario Kart style with the funny weapons.
Yeah.
So it's just X to fire the weapons.
Okay.
Oh, fuck it. I just got mined.
Sure, the controls are actually pretty alright.
They're alright, aren't they? They're actually better on this than they are on the Vita.
Yeah. Okay, so that one shoots forward. Right, I need to start learning these...
Oh, God, I've fallen down a hole.
You start learning these weapons right here.
Yeah.
Ah, there we go. There's the look back button. It's L1.
Which one's the look back button then?
L1.
L4-1.
Oh, hello. I just hit a full queue and it actually just went up in the air.
Yeah, they do actually move. Pretty much anything. Everything on the track that's actually on the track itself.
Yeah.
Actually physically moves.
Well, that's nifty. Oh, hello.
Damn it.
I think you're catching me up, you know.
Slowly, yeah. Oh, there you go, you won your first race.
I won my first race, look at that. I've just gained a silver trophy on this game in the first 5 minutes. That'll do wonders for me trophy collection.
Oh yeah. Right, let's have another. What the hell are you doing?
Me?
Yeah, you.
Nothing. I'm alright.
Okay. Race is starting in one. Oh, we both had the same thing.
Said it either, but for those that are either watching this right now or even afterwards, this is currently for a month free on PlayStation Plus.
It is, definitely.
So that, and as I said to you earlier when we weren't on the stream, of course, Tropica 5, which a 40 quid game.
Hang on a minute, Green. Alright, yeah, go on. Yeah, this is different. This is part of the PlayStation Plus monthly games.
For May. I could get used to this game actually.
Could you?
Yeah, it's one of those ones that you can just sit down and just, you know,
Have a good laugh with.
Even on your own. I noticed there's a championship mode.
Yeah, I was doing that yesterday.
Oh, you swine.
What a shot. I've noticed that. Oh, you bastard. I've noticed as well you can actually double up your weapons. Ah!
Oh, no, don't pull off as well, don't know. Ow. Oh, just like that.
Yeah, you can actually double up your weapons as well.
That's good. Oh yeah, of course, you've got these two symbols either side
there. Well, what it is, if you do one pickup, and then when you get up to the other ones, you'll see them that they change into an arrow.
Okay.
And it will actually double them up and make them more powerful.
Right, okay. So it's actually the power of your current weapon that it ups, yeah. Rather than... Last lap.
Mm-hmm. Gotta take you on this. Oh, he's gone. Oh no, he hasn't. He's taking a shortcut, the arsehole. Ah! I thought you fell off.
I did fall off.
Ah. Oh, I hit your mine.
That'll be it then. Victory.
Ah.
I'm earning a good dollar here.
Mm.
6,000 credits already.
Look, 40,000.
40,000. So, I mean, by the looks of it, these are designed on real cars as well, sort of thing.
Yes, they are, yeah. Yeah.
So I have a Beetle currently, which I wasn't too happy with, but you know.
Mm. I'm actually going to see if I can buy it. Oh! We can actually go onto the supercars. We'll actually have one car on the supercar system. What we'll do then is we won't go supercars first, we'll go street racers. We'll do that one. The thing is, we both had the same car because none of us have actually bought a car on that one.
It so, was Rally's Cool 70 something.
Too. Yeah, basically, it's basically the BMW.
Ooh. All over the shop.
He is a bit, isn't he?
Oh, he's fallen off.
Oh dear. Ooh, yep. I used that at the wrong time. Ah. Not on.
I'm sorry. I'm not off it.
No, I didn't think you were.
You know what, I don't know how you get away from something like that.
Oh, what, with the target ones?
Yeah.
Get around a corner very quickly.
I suppose so.
Ooh, he almost fell off.
Good now.
I aimed backwards and it didn't fire it backwards.
Yeah, I haven't tried it yet, but I'm assuming
that. Ah! You're not off slide well when you're a block of ice.
I did see you kind of just slide across the track. Gracefully, just slide.
We've got Torvald and Dean.
He's a bit, isn't it?
Mm. I completely
just as a standard query, how many players does this game go up to?
Eight.
Eight?
Eight.
That's pretty good.
Hmm.
Throw it for an indie game.
Oh, yeah.
I still think the best indie game I've played, though, is Broforce. I'm sorry, it just is.
Is what?
Broforce.
Ah.
I take it you haven't had the pleasure.
I haven't, no.
Yeah, it was one of the three games near the start of the year, and it's kind of like a retro side-scrolling platformer.
Mm.
And yeah, you play as Broforce, which is just a combination of every single badass ever.
Mm.
You play as Rambo, Chuck Norris, James Bond, Neo. It goes on, Braveheart, etc., etc. But yeah, it's just a side scroller platformer, and it's just got a lot of blood and stuff in it. And you just shoot a lot of stuff. It's just quite fun.
Yeah.
I probably don't do it justice just by saying it's a side scroller where you just shoot and blood and things. But
well, there's nothing wrong with playing the old platform side scroller every now and then, is it?
No.
What we'll do now is we get into Super Guys.
Does anyone think this could be a Ferrari, considering this car is called a Ferrari?
No, it's Lamborghini. Seen the McLaren on there?
Ah, yeah, I see it there, yeah. On the old loading screen. Alright, how fast will this be?
Oh, this is nippy.
Am I going to have to brake? Probably. Oh my, it's a bit.
Oh! Whoa!
So alright, I'll probably do the same in a minute. Oh dear, yep, there was a bowl of cereal.
I just drove into a chopping board.
Into a chopping board? Nice. Yeah. Oh, there's one of those Chinese cats.
Wow. Oh, we were at a sushi bar, that's why.
Oh,
someone's wallet. You just got taken out by someone's wallet.
Oh, it actually has sponsored Yo Sushi. Have you ever been to Yo Sushi?
I haven't actually been to one.
You've never been to a sushi bar?
I have been to a sushi bar, yes I have, but I haven't been to a Yo Sushi. There was one in Manchester when I was there. It was in the Arndale Centre.
Yeah.
But the other half, she doesn't like sushi, so I didn't get to go.
That's right. I'm quite fond of the occasional bit of sushi.
Yeah.
Not this kind of Tesco stuff, but...
The proper stuff.
Yeah.
I have been told today as well that very, very likely we'll be going on holiday next year.
Very nice.
Mm.
And where would this holiday be for you?
It's a choice of two at the moment. We haven't actually decided yet. Either Mallorca.
Nice.
Or Gran Canaria.
Oh, Gran Canaria would be nice.
Mm. Well, we found a it's actually a water park.
Yeah.
Resort. For May next year. It's only going to be three. What was it? It's half board. It's only going to be about 380 each.
Very good.
So it's going to be me, her and her mum.
Nice.
So, yeah. I haven't been abroad for, yet, so it should be good.
Well, never come on.
Never.
I thought you had.
Nope. Never been on a plane.
That sounds really bad.
Never been on a plane, never been abroad. So, it'll be right. Oh my god, I've actually won.
I was going to say, I'm just going to state this right now, I'm not doing well on this one.
Did you make it?
Nearly.
Oh, I just got a silver trophy. www.inning.
That's the one. That's the one I got for the first 5 minutes.
I say, if come out, go into the main menu.
Yeah.
if you go into garage,
yeah,
go through some of the cars. I mean, if you you got the Breakings Bad camper, the RV.
Oh yes.
And then you got the Brawler, which is taken from. See if you can get this.
Good, like an idiot here.
You are, yeah. Burnout yeah. Paradise.
Oh, of course.
Then if you press up, then you've got the obviously the BMW rally car, a Range Rover Sport, by the looks of that, and obviously the pièce de résistance of an R34 Skyline,
and a Porsche,
and a Porsche, yeah. If we're going to supercars, we've got the Ferrari. We've got basically is an Aston Martin.
Indeed.
The McLaren. And a Zonda, or a Zonga.
Which is just an oh my god.
Yes.
A Z-O-N-G.
Hmm. Ah. what's in the DLC shop? There's actually DLC for it. Hang on. It always takes me to the PlayStation store. What DLC have we actually got for this? The Supercharge Pack. It's £5.79.
It's quite a lot for an indie game.
Well, hang on.
For those that play Rocket League, they know how
oh, yes.
those ones get.
Well, Leo, you get the Apex GT85. Which would be the GT86, would you say?
Yeah. How many cars we got here?
One, two, three. You got three cars and a new track.
That's not too bad then for five or quid.
Mm. So you got the GT85, which is obviously the GT86, you got the Hooligan, this Fast and Furious Street Racing. Basically, that would be possibly a Mustang, a Charger, possibly. And I take it that one is a Bugatti Veyron, just a hunch.
I would go with that. What a Bugatti.
A Bugatti card injection. And can you dig it? Racetrack.
Yeah, I quite like the names of the cars.
Yeah, I said they're
quite, some of them are quite.
Ah, wheel weapons. That's the other X. Turn that on. Swap wheels. Drift wheels. Ooh. Let's put drift wheels on.
I'm not going to do very well there, am I?
Neither am I. So you're right. Upgrades. Well, put upgrades on, I suppose. Well, we haven't done that one there, so we'll do that one. No. Put some of that in. Do 10 laps of drifting. Right. See how fun this will be.
Well, yeah. I mean, I will enjoy myself whether I'm going to be any good.
Oh, I like the wheels.
Okay, so I'm assuming a dab of brake here. There we
Ooh,
go.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. So the wheel thing, the wheel weapons is now changed to drifting. So. How the hell did you do that? Mine won't go. Oh, there it goes. We won't let go.
Yeah.
Ooh, there's a meatball in the way.
Red.
Missed him. Oh, ass. You just dropped something on the track and it looked disgusting.
Yeah, it have the same sort of animation as shitting yourself.
No.
I got bonus XP for that being a long shot, apparently.
Eat that.
Missed.
Bastard.
Where are we now then? I'm not an offer. We're barbecue?
We're on a yacht.
We're on a yacht?
Yeah, we're on a British yacht. Ooh. I want to spin round and just fire these rockets at you.
Tell you what, it's quite hard to catch up. I am struggling slightly.
No. Ooh. That was close. Have all three.
Damn you. Oh, I missed the power up as well. It's all going wrong now. Oh, you stole it, you. It's alright, I'm still going in the right direction.
There we go.
Oh, it's getting close now. Missed.
Surely that's good enough. We've got four laps to go. The music's quite I don't really know. I don't really know what the word is for it.
I've switched the music off.
Some sort of weird kind of dubstepy sort of makeup stuff.
No.
In the way, thankfully, not real music, because otherwise we'd be getting in trouble right now.
Well, I can't actually hear it through the stream on your side, so that's not too bad. That's why I switched it off. But oh, I got him!
Turn.
I actually fired that as I came off the ramp.
It's a good shot.
In the grapefruit.
Never thought you'd be saying that.
In the plums.
Right in the plums. Oh, hello. See, guys, every time I'm drifting past, I've just noticed that on the top of those ribs is actually a power-up.
Is it?
So there must be a way up there.
There's coins every now and then as well. It gives you an extra 10,000 XP. Well, it takes 10,000 coins.
That was not a good idea. I thought that might be, you know, smash through or something.
Ah! Fucking still got us.
that be on 9? Bugger.
You missed.
Missed. That was my opportunity to go in front in the last lap. Not good. Need something good here.
Oh no! You've got it. I fucked the turn up.
No.
Oh.
It was a good attempt there. Yeah. You hit me.
Mm-hmm. Just need to check something else. I couldn't find Rocket League on the thing, and it's just in my library, and I didn't know if it was still installed.
Yeah, I'm unfortunately, my massive hard drive clearer did keep Rocket League on reserve.
Mm-hmm.
It's not on there at the moment. But soon,
yeah,
there'll be a Rocket League in a stream, I'm sure.
Oh, yes. Also, I've got it on Steam as well. Just want to see what else I've got on here. I take it Worms has gone as well, was it?
Yeah, well, it's not, again, it's something I haven't downloaded.
No.
Which is a shame, because those two together would make a...
I'll tell you what, I'm going to come off the PS4 now, and I'll stream a bit of... Planet Coaster. I'll keep you on chat.
Yeah, why not?
Chat. So what we'll do is we'll come off that. Oh dear. Oh yeah. Might bring this up. Still not going full screen when
when you're turning it on.
No, when having Skype on. Because it is on full to Steam.
Yeah.
after you've logged into Steam, do us a favour and clear chat.
Ready on it.
Below.
I wonder if it would let me.
Oh, isn't it giving me a fucking accident? Hang on. As a moderator, still. Oh, well, it does matter about not clearing it. Come on, jump back on. I'm waiting for the camera to come back on. There we go. Right, but what I'll do, start that.
It's actually stopped currently.
Oh, there we go, it's back on there. I can look it back on the other one. It's because there's a lot of encoding going on at the moment. High encoding. There we go. Right. So there we go. Okay. This is my every time I go on Planet Coaster, it drops. Steam drops. Stream sorry. I think Planet Coaster is too much for me. What a bastard. Oh, you've managed to clear the chat, well done. Yeah, there we go, see that. It's a bit much for that. Right. of stuff I haven't reinstalled yet. It's unbelievable. I haven't even installed the Steam Wheel back up yet, though.
It's alright, do you actually use it enough, though, at the moment?
Not at the moment, I'm not, no. Right, well, I'm going to call it a night.
Right, yeah, as will I, as yes. An early morning man. Work oh. Beckons and all that. Alright, mate, well, thank you very much for having me. It's been a pleasure.
Not a problem. And, for some reason, my microphone was switched off. I do hope my microphone was not switched off through that entire stream. Shouldn't be, actually, because Michael can hear us, so I think that's alright. I'll have to watch you back. Right, well,
thanks. Oh dear.
Yeah, God. Oh, well, thanks for joining us, Dan.
No worries, mate. Thank you for having me.
No problem. And we'll see you soon.